What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Limited Edward, and I'm back with another reaction video, bro. Y'all keep staying tuned in, bro. I'm gonna keep dropping, bro. I ain't gonna lie, we almost had 30 episodes, man. Let's go. 2022 is my year, bro. Let's go. Today, we're reacting to the song that we're gonna be reacting to is hashtag Actor Game Suspect XT Scam The Cold Room with Tweeko 4K Drill. A lot of people have been Active Gang. I've been listening to them a lot, bro. I just dropped another reaction, bro. Y'all go check that out. But shit, man. Hopefully this shit good, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I've been giving me bangers to listen to. I ain't gonna lie. But if you're new to the channel, you already know, dude. Hit that like button, hit that sub button, and comment some new song that you want me to react to, bro. We finna get into this, bro. No more talking, bro. I'm in the game. Feel me? We going crazy, bro. That's all I'ma say. Okay, and they start off with a disclaimer. Okay, this music video is strictly for entertainment purposes. Only the lyrical content should not. The lyrical content should not be taken literally. So they trying to warn niggas. Feel me? They warning us already off rip. So let's go, bro. It gotta be heat. The cold room, okay.
Okay. I tweak or mix this, you know. It sounds cold.
Removing packs like Wolf, lose AK and my sharp investor. Ain't got one GCSE, I was in OT trying to give it a tester. You think I got PTSD from the things I see, my mind is messed up. Heart still clean, new Glock, no beach, and take that scene and make my rester. Shout out my AGBs, real demons, with the reason that people grieving. Step a season, has suspect creeping, I'm the reason that his hair's not even. I'm a lyrical criminal, when I get physical, keep that talk to a minimal. Truth is, man, one keep more, left man critical. Mamsy wishing for a miracle. Who said that Active Gang is retired? I came fresh home and I upped that mileage.
Ooh. Who said that Active Game is retired? I came right home and upped that mileage. So he after right out. So basically, bro, as soon as he got out, he was already on time. He said, "Nigga, try to put me away. Watch this." Watch this.
Trying to take that street and close my eyelid. I'm on Snapchat just woofing and hyping. I'm on Snapchat just preying and spying, sighting, barking. I go home and light him. Jump out, knife him, or lean out, bite him. I'm on the back street trying to fly out the backseat. My man ran in his register, bat me. If you lack on a block at night, you might as well stand with a sign that says tap me. I was on a track with some crack fiends. You was at home with a bad beat. Bro, got into a madness. We came with a whack and saved the day. And now I'm gonna fight him.
I understand that.
Woofing and hyping, I'm on Snapchat just preying and spying, sighting, barking. I go home and light him, jump out, knife him, or lean out, bite him. I'm on the back street trying to fly out the backseat. My man ran in his bridge and said, bat me. If you lack on a block at night, you might as well stand with a sign that said, tap me.
Ooh.
I was in a trap with some crack.
If you lack on a block at night, you might as well walk around with a sign that say, did he say tap me or clap me? Hoo-wee, whatever he said, bro. Nah, no cap though. Because if you outside at night, and you got ops, bro, feel me? You might as well, you better be tagged. You better move tagged.
Home with a bad beat. Bro, got into a madness. We came with a whack and saved the day. And now we're fighting. Shots in the pinnacle. 15 with a 15-inch might sound typical. Got a new digital. Everyone's killable. Wiggable. Vest can't make you invincible. So protect your hat. Try to run away with your craft, your back. The same place that he got is the same place that we flex our plaques. Swing this, your guns get pressed. I done it with S&S. I done it with Brody. Man, blitz and yes, got anything go for the set. Ever look to your blade, see blood and flesh, and thought shit then when I wanna beat them. Ever ching man down, he got no strength, try cut, but bro, saying do him again. Saying do him again, man, done him again, gang, pull up in the coffin again. His mom is a cat, she knows you beef her son. Bang, got a coffin again, big bang.
Damn. Need calm down, bro. Niggas talking about moms, bro? Nah.
Bumping again, I caught you, should have got him again. They say he's bad and he's caught M. He's gone now, won't be a problem again. I used to hit cells off a ridgeback with a flip knack. Any soul man hit that might be suck, but I firm that kickback, sight him, grip that and lurk and hit that. Ooh. No revives or get back when the AGs get round for the chit chat. Remember when the hand thing jammed on him, he skeeted when he heard click clack.
Niggas gun jamming out here, bro. Y'all niggas gun jamming out there. Nah, y'all tweaking, folks.
He came and it hurt when he passed. Talk on him, get left in the past. The first one just shattered the window. The second one nearly done my man's dance. I was on the wing like Mbappe. I wish that I played for France. Instead, I'm on the wing with my hand on the trousers. Something's getting plugged if I'm in this stance. I'm on the strip giving cats their fix. Or on alert when they're drinking, no twix. Circle the circus. It's been 2 hours, can't find these bricks. Now I just find myself in a when the one pop trying to get man gone. Please don't talk about.
You know one thing I like about these videos? They make sure they don't get in trouble. Like, they feel me? Like, if they name dropping, they meow. If they showing shit, feel me, they covering it up. So I fuck with this freestyle, bro. This cold room shit, I fuck with it. I ain't gonna lie. Give me some more, comment some more cold room freestyle stuff like that I can react to. No cap.
Round there, we screwing their man for fun. We pulled up, but he wasn't that speedy. Now it's looking like he got his drip from Yeezy. AG's fell off. Don't be cheeky, we want more packs, cause the gang too greedy. Just pull, take it easy, jump on the ride, try and leave him on TV. Let's spray like a Fiji, done it, fit in front of CCTV.
Ooh. CCTV, okay. Go stream that, bro. Y'all go check that out, bro. Shout out Cold Room. Shout out Tweeko. Shout out all them niggas. That's it. That's the end of the video. That is the end of the video, y'all. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I get out of 8 out of 10 because it was fire, but I really couldn't understand like from some of it, but I could feel me still bop it. So I ain't gonna lie. If you enjoyed that video, hit that like button, hit that sub button. We're going crazy, bro. No gizzy.